My name is Scott Harrell, and I am the owner of Home Instead Senior Care and a proud board member of the Tallahassee Senior Center Foundation. I think the Senior Center is an amazing place because it really gravitates towards all walks of life. And I think it's just a very inviting place because there is so many different people that come to the Senior Center, not just age group, but cultural different backgrounds. It's really open to everyone.
It is for everyone, 18 and older. I take art classes at the Senior Center. I take an advanced painting class on Friday mornings from Lester Richardson. It's an ongoing class. There's no beginning and no end. You can start anytime you want to. We are like a family in there. We share ideas. We share tricks of the trade.
We have some of the best instructors I think Tallahassee can offer for seniors because they have professional skills throughout their lives and at the top of their career as an artist. There's all kind of art-related opportunities for the average person or the beginner.
I love the Senior Center. It's a place where you can go and enjoy people and enjoy the activities that they have. And I take classes there. My most important class that I have taken at the Senior Center is the computer classes. And I've learned how to use the iPhone, iPad. I have learned how to work with Microsoft Word. And I've learned how to manage the computer for my daily life.
We have had the opportunity to volunteer and help other people at the Senior Center. We also square dance at the Senior Center. We started at the high school of Florida State University, and eventually we ended up dancing at the Senior Center.
Every month I find out, you know, who's having birthdays, and I make birthday cards and we hang them on the window so that the people that come there for lunch or play cards or, you know, they get to see their birthday cards. And I often sometimes work as receptionist, and it's really a good chance to know people. And by working as a receptionist, I also found three other activities I like to do. I now sing and go to French classes and that type of thing.
I always try to encourage everyone that is my age or younger, actually, to go to the Senior Center. It's an open activity for almost everything. You can find something that you'll enjoy doing at the Senior Center. We have about seven or eight barbershop members. Now they're all in college, and in fact they're some of our best singers. So.
The Senior Center needs your donations to continue to offer these wonderful art classes and other classes at such incredibly advantageous prices.
There's all kinds of learning that can be done at the Tallahassee Senior Center. All the activities really stimulate that individual and helps them not just remain at home and kind of stagnate. That's one thing that the Tallahassee Senior Center does, is really get that brain to continue to think and kind of help slow down that aging process. I invite anyone who's watching this to please come out, visit the Senior Center, see that it's more than just seniors. It's an amazing place where you can come learn, have fun, socialize, and really get that youthfulness back in your life.